Hanish, Tommy am a hassav, irelig valley vodoin, in akile lakhevnichoin wolf tone. I'm standing here in Bodenstown Cemetery beside the Wolf Tone Memorial. Known as the father of Irish republicanism, Wolf Tone was buried here in 1798 and lies beside his father. Nish, nu rohug tamas daivish court eran redic shah. Nirau lakar be ig Wolf Tone. Wolf Tone lay for 50 years with no gravestone until Thomas Davis raised the funds for one. Agus noi, she shohan oit avin kamora mor gachi liblian un neu ish deag. And we will now hear a lovely lament from our piper Brian O'Connell on Mhaighdean Mhara, and he will follow up with a few reels.